I'm letting y'all start in early, right? Everybody that's here early, I want you to see me turn on the game right now. I want you to hear the sounds of the game going in. It's getting real. You know I love to hear that game open up and close and load up. Y'all ready for that spawn? Let's get it. Load up. Let's get it. Lil B in the building. Shout out to everybody in the building. All the real gamers in here on the Rare Random Gaming, you know what I'm saying? Stream and review. You know it's about to get real. Oh yeah. Letting it load up. We on. Shout out. This dude Xavier. This is my first time catching one of your streams. Let's go. Oh yeah. Y'all know how we do, y'all. Remember, everybody, you know how we do. Every time we come in and stream, and a Lil B has an extremely rare chat and stream, right? Everybody send love to each other in the chat. You know, send somebody love directly. You know, at them directly and say, hey, how are you? I love you. Welcome to the chat. Send positivity. So, right now, I'm going to let y'all know I'm streaming Spawn Armageddon, right? We hear a little bit about it. So, you know, Spawn Armageddon was released in 2003. It came out on the Xbox, the PlayStation 2, and the GameCube only. Todd McFarlane directed the game's production. Namco published this game. Point of View developed it. And once again, it came out in 2003. This is an action adventure hack and slash, a single player game. So once again, stay positive. You know, I mean, pretty much this game is like based in New York City. You know what I'm saying? We see and I hear that the game got mixed reviews. Game Informer gave it a 6.5 out of 10. Game Pro gave it a 3 stars out of 5. GameSpot gave it a 5.6 out of 10. IGN gave it a 7.4 out of 10. But y'all already know, to finalize all the reviews and to get everything, you know, to get everything at the, you know, so we can summarize everything up and to get it to where it is, like, we need that Lil B review, right? We need that Lil B review. We got to find out. So that's how we know it's going to be real. You know what I'm saying? So like I said, let's get to it, y'all. So obviously, you know how we do every time I load up. You got to go to options first. I want y'all to see what options are available. Turning up the brightness a little bit. As you see, here goes the controls. It's pretty simple. Now, once again, y'all, this game is rated mature. So, if you know, you don't want to see any of like this negative violence, because you know Lil B doesn't promote violence. You know how we do. We don't like violence. We don't support negativity. Once again, this is a video game, so we're going to go into the video games world and respect it for what it is. But we know in the real world and in real life, we live with love. We live with positivity. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody that's supposed to be asleep right now. But we all in the chat together. We all on the stream together. Let's play this game together. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm also check out the, you know, so obviously we got an encyclopedia, concept gallery, comic, you know what I'm saying? I mean, this is crazy. I mean, I just want to see, okay. So, whoa. So, I guess this, you know, lets us know what type of characters these are. So I guess we gotta unlock this, which is cool. I'm not mad at that. Not a problem. But I just wanted y'all to see, you know what I'm saying, what's going on real quick. Let's start this new game. I'm excited. We're gonna keep it normal right now. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it. Everybody turn off your phones. We on. We reviewing this spawn, baby. You don't want to be like that. You hear what he said? Regret and hatred is all he remembers. You see that spine is going through pain right now. Y'all don't want to be like that. You know what I'm saying? No longer exists. We want love and peace and non-judgment. From me by the Prince of Hell. Malvolga! I made a deal. I sealed my fate all for the love of my wife. Forced by all things evil to join with two miserable companions of misfortune. These graphics are looking decent though. For 2003, first Xbox console, I'm not mad. What the hell is that? That little sound y'all hearing is me opening up a cup, so don't worry. Shout out to all the Bay Area gamers and all the gamers worldwide. You know what I'm saying? I'm sipping on a little Aqua Fresca. You know what I'm saying? I need some water. You dig? Yeah, shout out to Krayshawn. She out here doing her thing. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. What's up, everybody? Did everybody send positive love to all the other folks in the chat? We need that positivity. We need that love. You feel me? Stay base. Did you see the beam that just struck
Central Park? I saw it. What was it? Surely a herald of things to come. Not exactly sure what it was, but it can't be good.
A herald of things to come? What are you saying?
I have a feeling that you're about to get involved in something that may overwhelm you.
Whatever that beam was, I can handle it. Now, if you don't have anything helpful to say...
Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, look, I mean, look, they got the pigeons. Shout out to the beautiful birds. All right, y'all. So, y'all, make sure y'all read everything to help me. So, in case I miss something, because I'm over here talking to y'all. Also, let everybody know, you know, on Twitter, Instagram, You know, we call it Instagram over here. It's not Instagram. Instagram. Let everybody know on Instagram. Let everybody know on Twitter. Everybody that we live, Facebook. We streaming. You know what I'm saying? What's up, family? Oh, yeah. Reality shit said, F a Maserati. I'm in a van, a minivan, swagging like a mommy. You dig? Let's get it. Hey, this game looks serious, though. Ooh! Look at him. Ooh! Okay, I like this. See, you can interact with stuff. You can break. Okay, I like this. I like it. So as you see, look around, y'all. Look where we at. So, beautiful buildings. We're in New York City right now. You see the graffiti? Shout out to all the graffiti writers, you feel me? I mean, right now, just off top, the game feels very smooth. I like it a lot. If you're, like I said, if you're like a Spider-Man, Spawn type of X-Men type of supporter, I mean, just off bat, you're going to like this game. Just for how it feels. Oh, look, I mean, you can break some stuff, which is cool. Once again, we don't want to break anybody's property, right? But, hey, if you're in a world where you could do what you want, right, and you're not hurting anyone, etc., well, you know, have fun. So, as you see, obviously, we always want to run away from the negativity first because we don't want to engage in violence. Even, like, once again, oh, shit. So, as you see, if somebody's making it hard for you to just not live, you know, then it's like you got to resort. But, you know, right now, we're not worried about them. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So, we see we can't get over there. But look, y'all, remember, stay, you know, the negativity. Come here. Oh, I love it. Oh, this is fun, baby. Y'all see what he did? But look, that's what I'm saying. That's, make sure, you know, we don't resort to violence, right? Like, violence and negativity is not cool. So I'm trying to charge up. You know, we turning up right now. We turning up. Y'all know if I'm quiet. I'm having fun. You know what I'm saying? I'm just soaking in the game right now. You feel me? I'm just soaking in the game. How's everybody's day today? You know what I'm saying? How's everybody's day? Day and night. You feel me? Let's get it. Y'all see me in the comments. I'm in the chat too, when I can. I'm not leaving y'all. Look, oh. Oh. Look, y'all know not to be on the phone with live, man. We are, when we live streaming and Lil B's giving an extremely rare review, let it go. We handling business. This is for y'all. Once again, you see, like, you know, all this jumping crap and these creatures or whatever they are trying to hurt Spawn. I mean, all this violence is just ridiculous, you know? And nobody should resort to this. That's just the lowest of the low. And he's laughing about it. But, you know, like I said, I love y'all. We got to stay positive. And I know y'all know, I know y'all know the truth, right? And the truth is love. Love and peace. Let's get it. Let's go. Yeah, it's sad that folks got to resort to violence like this. Like, wouldn't it be cool if Spawn, like, all these folks could just love each other? I mean, wouldn't that be great? You know? That's what it's about, love and positivity. You wonder what the hell happened to Spawn in his life for him to be so pissed off like this. For him to kill somebody and laugh or something like that, you know? It's not what it's about. Lil B told y'all, that's not what it's about, y'all. It's about love. Oh, Posskiller said he got burned to hell. Yeah, no, the graphics are solid for 2003. I mean, look, this game is fun. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, already, right? Like, quickly. Once again, if you're a Dynasty Warrior fan, if you're a Streets of Rage fan, you know, even if you're a Tekken, what mode was that Tekken when you actually could start playing in a mode like this? I forgot what that was called, what mode it was. What's that mode in Tekken where you could kind of play around like this? Oh, shout out to Lafayette. Oh, you know that. You know we're going to do the GameCube. You know we got that. Yeah, Tekken Force. Shout out, man. Tekken Force. Hey, I bet y'all didn't know. The real Final Fantasy players know. But I got a Final Fantasy game where it was actually like an action fighter, like this style. Who has that Final Fantasy game? I have it. Bear Girl, Lil B, the violence is pissing me off. Love you. I love you too. Yep, Final Fantasy Zero. Shout out. Stockton in the building. What it do? Yeah, nah, stay positive throughout the violence. I'm going to definitely be playing some positive, you know, some more positive games soon. Damn. Thank you. Oh shit. Y'all see that monster going crazy? What the hell is it? And where the hell is it? Where the hell it go? Oh my, oh! It's on the damn roof. He brought something back. AJSO510 said Lil B should play some Turlock Evolution. Heck yeah. Somebody said Spawn is BDSM. That's crazy. Hey, Buddhist, that's a bad monster. That's the truth. And once again, y'all remember, we don't judge. We got love for all people, right? We're not better or worse than anybody. Like, we look at Spawn, right? I'm not better or worse than Spawn. We're not better or worse than anybody. You cannot judge anybody, y'all. It's about love. Once you judge people, that means you got a little bit of evil in you. You know what I'm saying? Because judging and the ego, that's evil. That's not us. Real based is from love. We are love, y'all. Remember that. We are love. We are love, y'all. Everybody in this chat is love. I love y'all. Let's get it. We overriding the game. I don't know what that was. But we starting brand new for y'all. Also, he could power up. He could power up. Okay. So you could, I said you could buy ammo and all that. You know what I'm saying? And this is cool that there's games that you could kind of just release your creativity through, right? It's just like rap music and music in general. Obviously, right, like, you know, music's from the heart, it's from the soul. I make music to help people. But at the same time, right, music is like an outlet, so you don't have to be like that in real life. Like, you could have some, like, maybe violent or lyrics that are out there and trippy. But that doesn't mean that you have to be like that in real life, you know? Music's a creative outlet for you to do what you do, you know what I'm saying? And to let it, it is art. And honestly, especially the bass god. Kevin Jam said, Spawn probably got a lot of bitches in the underworld. You never know. I mean, Spawn has love in his heart, you know? But like I said, there are angry bitches too. So Spawn might have some angry hoes. And once again, bitches aren't just who you think I'm talking to. Spawn, like, when I mean Spawn has bitches, he might have men too. Spawn might be bisexual. Spawn could be gay. Spawn could be trans. We don't know. You know what I'm saying? Spawn could like women. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? All I know is about Bitch Mob. Bitch Mob. We in the building. Spawn hitting them with them chains, though. Like I said, if you rock with Dynasty Warriors, ooh, you gonna rock with Spawn. I mean, look, y'all, this game is fun. I mean, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This game is fun. Sponsoring them chains off. We dip. What's the current score for this game, Lil B? I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Currently, you know, with a Lil B review, extremely rare Lil B review score. Look, for what it is, right? For like what this game is. You know, it's pretty straightforward. We know what we're going to get. You know, we kind of was expecting, you know. I mean, look, I mean, I'm not going to lie. This game is at least a 70, you know, out of 100 for a little B review score. And, I mean, you know, like, I mean, the game, the world is pretty interactive. You can, you know, smash through stuff, you know. Everything feels natural. So, you know, I mean, right now this definitely got a 70 for me. Oh, look at that. Look at that, going crazy. Crazy! Like I said, man, I do know Lil B. I do know the bass guy. Hey, yeah, man, he hopped on them walls going crazy. Oh, he getting comic book covers and ish. Okay. Let's get it. Let's get it. Yeah, we, you know, you rock with the mod chip. Shout out to the game. No, he's very relevant. Jamie Stark, Lil V, review a Tenchu game. Wow. You know I got Tenchu. Hey, you know, oh my, you brought Tenchu back. Hey, you know, Tenchu. Like I said, y'all, we're not even on the PlayStation yet. Y'all know I'm so deep within the PlayStation. Y'all know we're going to have a ball with the PlayStation, right? Uh-oh. Damn, you know this monster tripping. Once again, I wish this monster stayed positive and had love in his heart, right? But, you know. Ooh. Damn, what is that? It's still alive or doing something. Oh, wow. Okay. Damn, so, oh man. You gotta really deal with it. Let's go. Damn, bro. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Oh, losing the Grand Johnson. Emeryville in the building. Emeryville, Big Oakland, we in the building. You know, we live in Oakland right now, baby. Oh.
I failed.
You know, I'm gonna get as far as I can in the game. You know what I'm saying? Damn, where are you going? Damn, you going underground. Underground Railroad! Shout out to everybody that, you know what I'm saying? This game is intense. Hey, shout out to Richmond. Richmond in the building. Long Beach. Damn, they got me going all the way back here. All right, we gotta get work in. We gotta get some work. Y'all gonna see Spawn getting that work. Y'all gonna see Spawn get that work in. All right, come on. We been here before. It's all good. We been here before. Yep, we've been here before. We know about it. Oh, shit. Oh, I guess we ain't been here before. I guess not. Come on. Bounce back. Let's get it. Bounce back. Let's come on. Bounce back. Let's get it. So, what one thing I will say I don't like about this game is that you seem like where, I guess, where Spawn, he had to restart the game, and I was obviously playing that monster. Why didn't it start me back near where that monster was? It, like, restarted me all the way back. You know what I'm saying? And now I'm having damn problems crossing over. Oh, man, here we go. Let's go, y'all. Let's get it, y'all. Hey, y'all, see I was going crazy the first one. All right. There we go. Already got the damn comic book. We already been here before. We been here before. Let's get it. Let's get it. Yeah, we spreading love in here. It's real love in the chat right now. All right, y'all. All right, we're going to keep it positive. We got to handle this little bug, bird, or whatever it is. Damn. Damn. Oh shit. Ah shit. Man, how do I get my green, little green stuff back? I need my swag. Oh, somebody said break the fence? All right, let me see. Damn, I can't recharge the health. That wasn't good enough. Oh. Yeah, I think I need that green juice. Oh, okay. Okay. All right, but I need more health. Hold on. So, how? I need to use some of this little stuff. Oh, yeah, NFL Street Classic. I need to review some of this stuff. So, how can I use some of the little stuff I'm collecting, like them little blue balls or whatever? Blue balls, but I have collected some type of blue crystal ball type. You see them little blue balls? There they go. You see I wasn't lying. Okay, y'all see I'm hustling. I only got a little bit of life left. Look at me, he's swagging. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, damn, another one? Damn. Oh. Let's go. Oh, let's go. So that's how you off them. Hey, y'all see me swag up. Hey, but like I said, you know, we're keeping it positive, y'all. Never celebrate violence, right? Because there's nothing respectable with violence. But it's cool we playing a video game. This isn't real life. You know what I'm saying? It's all about real life. And in the real life, we got love. But shouts out to the video games because that's where we can express ourselves. But in a positive way, understanding that, look, this is, you know, alternate reality, but we got to keep it love first. Let's get it. Let us through. Hey, y'all see I ain't just stopped. I'm going in for y'all. You feel me? I know. How do you gain health? That's the truth. Feel me? We trying to figure all that out. Where is some health? Okay, AE, there you go. Health 10%. I guess you kind of got to. And I got a little plasma. Hold on, let me see what's going on. All right. Hey, where y'all think I gotta go? Got you said gotta jump the wall back in the alley. Go back to the alley. All right. Ooh, swaggy. Oh, swaggy. Y'all see we getting in. Uh-oh. We see a lock on here. All right. Whoa, look at that. What's that? Oh, that's a comic book, it looked like. Uh-huh. We're gonna figure something out. I'm gonna figure something out, y'all. Yep, Prime Gamer. Base guy, can you please play Mario Sunshine so you can say, spread positivity? Of course. You know, I got a lot of positivity coming up. You know what I'm saying? I got some real positive games. Y'all think the next game I stream, should I stream like a more positive game? Let me know. You said water wall right there. Oh, okay. Oh, hold on. The dummy account 408 just put me on. Hey, shout out to the dummy account 408. Shinmu, gamer boy. Shinmu's really not positive though. As much as it, as you see when we was in Shinmu, right? The people. So I'm breaking Shinmu down and I'll go back to that and play that. I might just randomly go back and play a little bit of that tonight. But y'all see, like, it's I'm breaking it down, like, Shinmu, like, but it's still, they're still fighting in there and doing some other violent stuff, which is, like, whack. But, you know, it's all love. Well, let's get it. Oh. Oh, look, they're coming out of nowhere. Okay. We getting it in. So, with y'all help, I'm getting through this game. Yep, you know I'm gonna do The Sims, too. He's laughing when he's hurting people. It's like, you know, Spawn's in pain and he's going through pain when he, you know, when this negativity is driving him like that, you know, he's going through something. Stay positive, y'all. Who actually knows the story of Spawn? Yeah, I'm gonna do a Minecraft stream too. I just gotta learn more about it. Like, what the hell? Holy shit! He wasn't happy about that. Oh, what's up with that? You hear him? He said, Spawn is not happy with that. Oh. You hear that? Hey, but at least we're not, like, they're not just starting this all the way over like they did before. Let's get it. Might need info where to go soon. Oh, hold on. Oh. All right, y'all see we way up here. We way up there. Hey, where y'all think I gotta go? ED Pro 88 say young bass guy got bitches in San Francisco. Hey. Ion, he said that he got the best Spider-Man. That's what's up. Shout out. Hey, y'all, let me know where I gotta go. I'm waiting for y'all to tell me. Hey, I'm waiting for dude with the 408 in his username. I think he told me where to go last time. Where's the stairs? Illusions, you said, where's the stairs? Illusions, where's the stairs at? That far roof you kept trying to get to but falling is where you gotta go. All right, let me see. Yeah, you know I hit that jump. Hey, thanks, Illusions. So you said towards the fire. All right. Oh, you right. You right. Damn it. Damn it. You right. Damn it, I missed the jump. Hey, you right though. Y'all right. All right, I know where to go. Hey, thank y'all for the help. See, I gotta make this jump right here. Damn it! I'm just underestimating a little bit. It's all good. Come on. Love y'all. Love y'all. Okay, there we go, y'all. Alright. So, y'all see I'm here. So, should I try to make the jump? Alright, you said now go straight. That's respect. He said, always try to make the jump, dog. That's love. We got people giving metaphors in the chat right now. Always try, y'all. Always try for the jump, y'all. No matter what, stay positive. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to go to this one, see if I can get over here. All right, so. So I want to say one thing. The camera angles kind of looking around is a little weird on this game. Like, it moves a little bit fast. That's a little pet peeve of mine, which might affect the score, but not really. I'm not too sure. Follow the little alright. Oh, you're right. You're right. Okay. But okay, yeah, so we followed, okay. But yeah, I got that jump. Shout out. Yeah, thanks, Prime Gamer. So, we over here, so, it's a fence, alright, I'm trying to see what's going on, y'all let me know, alright. Oh, no. Overestimated that jump. Yeah, we're in a little weird spot, y'all. I'm trying to figure out, so how do we get over here? Leg, when you see, says, see that green floating thing? Yeah, I see the green. Chain jump. But see, I need, all right, I'm going to try to chain jump. You see, it's not letting me latch on, though. Shout out 100P Bass in the building. Got the green beam and stay with you. Believe that. All right, I'm trying to use the chain though, right? But it ain't letting me latch on. I know this is where we gotta go. I'm gonna try to jump from the wall and see if I could. All right. It's not working. Once we get past this spot, y'all, it's going to be dope. We Xbox. I know. Yeah, exactly. JR, that's not a chain ledge. Exactly. Jump from the highest building. All right. So... All right. Damn it. Got. All right, so this, okay. Okay, so we got back up here. All right. Right, so maybe we gotta. Okay, y'all. Okay, y'all. Hey! Okay, so yeah, hey, y'all smart. We did it. We did it. We did it. And you see, once you do something right, you see the haters is waiting. This is a metaphor to life, y'all. You see, you do something a little cool, and the haters is right there waiting for you. But it's all good. Stay positive. And don't do what Spawn does, right, and resort to violence with the haters. That's not what it's about. It's about love, man. Keep the love, y'all. Okay, but now it's like, shit, where the hell do we go? Where we go, y'all? All right, y'all. Whoa, 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 whoa. Y'all see that? Yeah, she came, whatever that is, came out of nowhere. They came out of nowhere. It's called a whip demon, I guess. Oh, shit. Let's go. Damn. Hey, that whip demon came out of nowhere. A pair of high caliber armor piercing. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey, y'all see we just turned up. Let's go. Hey, shout out to y'all for helping me. Hey, we might clear a game, man. You know, look how good we doing. Like, hey, when I got y'all, you know, we completed missions. I'm going to see how far we could go. Hold on. What they say? Okay. Let's get it. Let's get it. We lined up. We just passed that level, y'all. Hey, shout out to everybody in the building that helped me make that happen. I want to shout out names specifically, but you know who you are. You know what I'm saying? Everybody knows what y'all done did. Shout out to everybody that really, you feel me? Oliver 36G, do you like gamble at the casino, Lil B? I don't know. I really don't know. Did you beat Shenmue? No. Prime Gamer 92 Positivity Chat, yes. I'm a J Slaps. Let's go. I'm having fun. All right, y'all. Let's get it. Next level. So we're going to an abandoned newspaper factory. And it's become the lair of many vicious demons, it says. But something much worse is also hiding there. Should we power up, y'all? I think so. Also with the little blue things, we could buy upgrades. Oh. Okay. Hey, so we need the blue balls so we could buy upgrades. I repeat, we need blue balls so we could buy upgrades. Let's get it. Hey, real base. Hey, real base and fam in the channel. No. If you want to come talk to me, right? And to know that you real fam and that we've been streaming together. Say, tell me, hey, what do you need blue balls for? And really, you need them for upgrades. We know that. So let me know. I'm going to know y'all family. That's only for us, y'all. That's for our chat. Everybody that's in the stream. Why do we need blue balls, y'all? Everybody, why do we need blue balls? Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, they. We need them for upgrades. Yes, we do. Okay, that looked like that. Hey, this one got some type of shield. Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh. So we're in some type of factory right now. Oh, oh, y'all see that? Bro flipped over the... Oh, y'all see that? Oh, they hit me with shit. Let's get it, y'all. We're breaking through. Blue balls gives you upgrades. It's a metaphor, y'all. And that's for family. That's for family only. Only family in the chat know what blue balls is for. Y'all see, I'm addicted to the blue balls now because I know it gives you upgrades. Oh, let's go. Y'all see, okay, I was missing one. Okay. Ah! You see, got pissed off. You see him? Damn it. It's all good though, y'all. We not getting pissed. We staying positive. That's what we got to do. Stay positive. Keep the love, y'all. Here we go. Come back. Come back. Oh. Okay, y'all. Here we go. There we go. Hey, I mean, look, this game is pretty fun, y'all. I mean, I'm not going to lie. Like, if you just chilling at the spot one night or something, you know, I mean, I'm going to already say, look, like an early little B review, I'm going to definitely recommend for y'all to get this. I mean, off top, y'all definitely should add this game to y'all collection. Whoa. It's crazy, but what's crazy to think is we were playing on normal. And just think about beating that other monster in the parking lot on hard. I mean, that monster, but I guess I know how to defeat it now. You have to do like the jump chop. But I was wasting a lot of resources trying to figure it out. We here now, though. Oh, whoa, 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 oh. Oh, wow, y'all see did a little twist? Oh. So he blocks those. He blocks the chains. Or he or they, or they block the chains. Yeah, I think these monsters have no gender. Gender neutral. RP Mac Dre, shout out to the Bay. That's facts, y'all. That's facts. Shout out to all the Bay Area gamers, all the West Coast gamers. Shout out to all the worldwide gamers. Let's get it. Shout out to everybody. Do I got anybody that wants to be on the gaming team with Lil B? Like, if I started a Bay Area West Coast gaming team or just a worldwide gaming team, who wants to be on the gaming team with me? Oh, yeah, we got to do it, y'all. We got to do it. Well, look, how about this? Y'all are everybody that's in the chat that's really that's been here with me every stream that's in here with the whole stream. All y'all are part of the gaming squad with me. You feel me? We all are part of the gaming squad. So y'all know what it is. And our code, actually our code, so we know if you really fam, is what are blue balls for? They're for upgrades. That's our code. Blue Balls family, we in the building. Upgrade family, we in the building. Shout out to Base World. Shout out to Bitchmod. Thank you, Base God. Task Force. Bitchmod. Okay, so we gotta break some boxes. Okay, we gotta break some boxes, huh? Hey, so he getting his hops on. Let me see. I mean, it is pretty fun to see Spawn jump with his wings. I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, this game is like for real Spawn fans. Like, you know, if you if you a fan of Spawn, you know what I'm saying? Like, this game does settle the soul. Like, it does get you in a good spot. Like, all right, y'all, see you. I gotta go in there. Damn it. All right, y'all, I gotta time this. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna wait till it just come close. Here we go. Y'all see I had a hard time getting in at first. Alright, what's going on? Alright, there's a couple spots we gotta go. Oh, yeah, I love that glide. That was a nice glide right there. And y'all make sure y'all can make a clip so for the blue balls so everybody know, like, that's real family, though. Like, blue balls is for the upgrades. Make sure y'all cut a couple clips of that. And shout out to everybody that's cutting clips and that's making clips of my streams and stuff like that. I'll let y'all. I'm actually watching a few. Oh, there they go. Oh. 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 Oh, this one, yeah, he's blocking all that. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I think there's a little monster over there. Okay. Spawn really be laughing, hurting people. He's a little weird for that. Gotta keep it positive. Gotta keep it love. Gotta keep it positive. Stay base. Let's get it. So I'm moving. Okay. Wow, he made the jump. Hey, I was just like, let me just see. Hey, he made. Do y'all see how far Spawn just jumped? Let's go. Yep. Hey, believe. Cool Aiden. Just believe. Great jump, Spawn. Yep. Lil B, if you don't put your MF. So GFD's nut said, Lil B, if you don't put your MF camera on, he must be new to the chat. Or he or she or they. And. You gotta, like, be happy that you're getting a little B right now. Don't be so negative. You know, stay positive. And plus, only the most exclusive of the exclusive will be seeing Lil B play games live face to face. You see, everybody, I don't want to say they don't deserve it, but everybody isn't that positive to play games with Lil B face to face. Only the most positive are, and y'all will get y'all chance. Even if I gotta come to your city, right, and play video games with y'all, we're gonna make it happen, all right? You feel me? And we might even listen to Lil B music while we doing it. You dig? That might be too surreal, though. That might be too real. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, let's go. Let's go, y'all. Let's go, y'all. So these characters seem to have some type of defense system on them, like they could block well. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, y'all. Come on, Spawn. Come on, Spawn. Wow. Come on, Spawn. Come on, Spawn. Spawn getting a handle right now. Wow. Stay positive, even though this isn't positive, but hopefully they all can resolve this negative crap that they're going through. And maybe one day, hey, I really hope that one day Spawn finds peace, y'all. Hey, can we get a positive thought for Spawn? And maybe hopefully Spawn can find peace one day. Damn, Spawn, Spawn got him. Let's get it. I mean, look, this game, y'all see I'm still playing, so this game gotta be a little fun, y'all. Let's go. This game gotta be who never knows? Hey, this game might end up getting a classic Lil B score. I mean, I'm not going to lie. What was... So, Shenmue was the first... Shenmue 2 was the first game to get a Lil B review score of 100 that quickly, if I'm correct. And also, when... yeah, Kuwait, and it was. And also, when you guys look over this video again... Does the chat pop up like once you get you can watch the video later, or does the chat not pop up? Also, all y'all pop up. That's what's up, man. Y'all legends. Y'all gotta remember, you know, all the family. All the family in the building. Let's get it.
The presence I felt, it's close. I don't know. It seems familiar.
Bryce Simmons said my girl would have fucked her after the stream. You dig? We family. We all got to stay together because y'all know I need y'all right now. We all playing this game together right now. Everybody a part of this. We all a part of this, family.
I thought I'd warn you to keep away from my city.
Damn, look at that. Look at that right there.
Be my guest. I want nothing to do with him anyway.
Damn you, Spawn. You've pissed me off one too many times. Prepare for oblivion.
Oh! Oh, y'all see that? Y'all see that agility? Oh! Oh. Let's go. Oh, come on, y'all. We almost there, y'all. Oh. Oh, I gotta get the hell away from this dude. Hey, we almost got him, y'all. Or it, or whatever. We almost got it. Oh, we did it, y'all. We did it.
Honey, how could you?
Legend John, you got this little B. Yeah, we did that.
You're making jokes now.
For the graphics for the monsters, these look pretty cool. And the gameplay is fun if you like kind of like this action adventure kind of just going crazy type game. Like I said, I keep bringing up Dynasty Warriors. Hey, I mean, this is cool, man. Cool game. Make sure to tap in with me on Twitter, y'all, and hit me up on Twitter, Instagram. Send me messages and DMs. Let me know about the stream. Let me know what games y'all want to play and see me review. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to send me a game or something, let me know. I'll let you know if I ain't got it. I mean, look, this game is pretty damn fun, y'all. So we in the office right now. Some of that ammo didn't even really do that. That monster, man. Oh, whoa. Whoa, what the heck? Damn, Spawn got him way over there. Oh. Let's go. Wow. Do y'all see this? Whoa, do y'all see this? Do you see what I see? Whoa. Oh, I needed that. I didn't want to use it, but I needed it. Lil B in the building right now, y'all. We in the building right now. Okay, we can break the desk too. We breaking the desk, y'all. Everything is getting ripped, bro. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, y'all see that? Y'all see that? Moving smooth. All right. Oh yeah, Spider-Man a classic. So okay. Where? Okay, all right, okay. So I guess you gotta press A to go through the door. It doesn't, so that's something weird about this game. Like it doesn't like tell you right when you get to the door, like, hey, press A to unlock it. It's kind of like makes like, you know, you gotta kind of assume. Whoa, watch out, watch out. Oh, damn. Watch out, buddy. Oh. Spawn going there right now. Come on, y'all. Oh, whoa, whoa. Y'all see this? Y'all see that? Whoa, what was that? Y'all seen that? Yo, y'all see that? What are those? Literally, what are those? Lil B said that. What are those? Whoa. It's little things hanging out their tummy. Y'all see that? There's little things hanging out their tummy. Ed Pro 88. Lil B, fuck my bitch. Yes, sir. Or yes, ma'am. Yes, they. We blowing through everything. Let's get it. Yeah, I wish this game would let us know that you got to press A to get through the door, but hey. Shout out Bob Saget on Roids. Blue balls. You know that. That's for the upgrades. I got to remember that, man. I got to remember that. Where, okay, let's see. Where everything at? Come on. Whoa. Oh, some serious shit going on. Whoa. All right. keep rolling. That was that real Undertaker. That's when Undertaker was really going crazy on everybody. See, that's how you know I'm a real gamer. It just hit me. That keep rolling. That's that real Undertaker. Came out going crazy. Yep, Undertaker last ride. You know that. Whoa. Whoa. You see the little cute robots? Oh. Let's get it. Oh, shit. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. Let's go. Yeah, it's pretty fun to use the little spawn cake. Whoa, you see a little monster down there? Let's go. Let's get it, y'all. Yep, definitely gotta hide from the positivity. The monsters are. But you know, I'm controlling Spawn right now. So, you know, I'm putting that love within the game. You know, anything we'll be a part of is gonna be love in it. Believe that. Whoa. Oh yeah, spawned him a big one. Let's get it, y'all. Bam. It's getting real. Oh, oh. Shout out to everybody that's staying up late on this stream. It's a late one, y'all. But this that late night. That's why we're playing that Spawn. This rated mature, so. Oh, whoa. Look, whoa. Whoa, what the hell is going on? Those are the monsters that we call the tummy monsters. The ones that float, those are the tummy monsters. The tummy monster appeared. Look at it. The tummy monster up close. What's up, family? We in the building, y'all. This room pretty crazy, y'all. Whoa. Wow, you can break. Yeah, this game is hella fun, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. I'm moving up the Lil B rating to 80, and this might even become a classic to me. I'm not gonna lie. And I definitely need someone in the chat or whoever wants to do it. I need someone to be the who compiles all the review scores. So that if there's anybody that has questions about, you know, the Lil B latest Lil B reviews, somebody can give them the exact scores of what's been going on recently. So it seems like we're in some office building right now, y'all. Yes, sir. Shout out to the gamers and the people on Twitch who are on here solely to record Little B's review scores and to collect those and to let other people know the review score. Say, for instance, if they missed the live stream. Because shout out to everybody that's actually a part of it live. Because you guys are actually altering the game experience and making it happen. But if there's people that missed it, you know, they might just want this. What is the score? WWE Raw 2 was 30, right? I believe so. See, that's for y'all to go back and let me know. I need y'all to let me know the truth. Shout out to Where's Hobbs. Raw was a 35. Shout out to Where's Hobbs. Long live karma, my sole purpose. Amen. Philosophy, one was 25, one was 35. Damn, this is a sick ultra-wide monitor. Let's get it. Y'all want me to keep going? Y'all want me to keep streaming this game? And also, do you want me to give a updated score? I mean, I'm not going to lie. This game is a classic to me. Hey, shout out Cool Aiden for updating everybody with the Lil B reviews. Lil B review scores. Check them out in the chat. And see if, you know, if y'all just want to go get those scores real quick. It's K-Nugs. Keep going, Lil B. All right, y'all. We're going to keep going, y'all. So we're headed to some docks. Let's get it, y'all. All right, so we seem to be at some docks right now. And what's cool about this game is that it seems to be fairly interactive, like the environment. You don't feel like you're just in some cardboard, only go a couple places type of video game. Like, you seem to be pretty free in this game, which I like. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we are back at the ocean. Shout out 100P Base. I see you. We definitely back. Oh, I gotta pay attention. Okay, this, never seen this before. This spider tank looking pretty crazy. Hey, y'all. Oh. Wow, y'all see I just dodged that? Y'all see I just dodged that? Let's go. I mean, how it's blowing up is awesome. That reminds me of the old school. Remember Vector Man? Remember Vector Man, y'all? Let's get it. That's what I'm saying. There's a lot of classics to go through, man. Alright. Oh, so we got some new shit. Damn, look at, we ain't gonna waste that, though. And y'all know, so how I do it is every time I finish playing the game, I always talk about the review towards the end. And sometime if the game is really good or really bad or in the middle, we'll definitely do like a live updated score throughout the game, especially if y'all ask me to give an updated score. But mostly at the end, that's what when I actually finish the game. Not totally beat the game, but when we finish streaming, I'll give my final score. And the objective is to get a great score. But also, once again, remember this. It's a blessing that Lil B has reviewed your game. So you're already a legend for that. But I think, you know, the objective is to get a classic score, right? Then to get a Lil B recommendation for your game, for me, you know, for Lil B to tell everybody to buy that game and collect it, as well as the highest honor is to get a actually play the game again and actually say, hey, you know what, I will play this game again. So, you know, just look out for all that, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Allison Asselton, love the Lil B recommendation. Love you too. Prime Gamer 92. Thank you, Base God. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, they. Now, one thing I will say about this game that is a pet peeve of mine, but it's cool, is that you can't really run faster. But, I mean, look, this you can jog and you can... Whoa. We're going to run from that, though. All right, what the heck? What the heck? Oh man, oh, that's okay. When that eye pop out, okay. Why can't I look at the damn eye? Oh yeah, we focus. Come on. Hey, these are some crazy looking monsters, though. I respect the monsters. Come on, baby. Oh. Let's get it. Get it. Come on, turn around, let's go. Hey, y'all seeing bruh at like the end of life right now. He at the end of his situation. So if he pulled through this, it's a big salute. Got some help. Come on, hit him. Oh. Come on, y'all. We almost there. We almost there, y'all. Oh, we there. We there. Come on, man. Wow. Come on, y'all. Wow. Oh, dodge that. Oh, let's go. We did it, y'all. We did it. I definitely think if it was a bit harder, right, if we did it on the hardest one, there probably would be less health pop-ups that came up. But, I mean, I pretty much needed those, I ain't gonna lie. Let's get it. Hey, make sure to spread some positivity, y'all, in the chat. If y'all ain't show love to somebody, hit somebody up in the chat directly. Connect with them. Make new friends. You know what I'm saying? Meet new folks. Spread love. And no finessing in this chat. No finessing, no lying, no trying to get over on people. Just be yourself. Let people love you for yourself, y'all. Oh, whoa, what's this? Y'all see he got a new upgrade. Oh, we about to upgrade. You know I'm in the chat too. They're trying to get off right now. Y'all see how I have to dodge that? You see how Spawn dodge that? Oh, oh. Alright. Oh. Yeah, you got to let him have it. It was getting serious. It was getting serious, y'all. Check over there. All right. And it's cool. You could actually jump over the steps in some areas, etc. So it's not like this game is very glitchy. I mean, I'm not going to lie to y'all. This game is classic status to me. I mean, I'm not going to lie. So even if it doesn't get a like a score of 100, right, like Shenmue 2 did that quickly, it still can be a little B classic, review classic. Lil B, how do we send you games? I have Tasmania Devil Most Wanted for you. That's a rare game, and I appreciate that. Send me a DM on Twitter or Instagram. Let me know that you were in the chat. And also send me the code that we was talking about, like Blue Balls. And I'll know that you in there, you know what I'm saying? Or what do we need for upgrades? I know it's you. Everybody hit me on DM. Or message. Send me a message to DM, y'all. I got a little bit of health. Look how much health I got left, y'all. Y'all see it's serious right now. It's serious right now. Wow, took him under. We're gonna try this one more time, y'all. Oh shit. Hey, I'll let y'all, but nah, I ain't about to go all the way from here again. Nope. I mean, look. I'ma tell y'all like this, right? We about to, so look, we about to hit these credits, right? Yeah, they try to have me going all the way back from that start. No, we not doing that. Let's see if I got any bonus material though. Okay, that's scandalous. Wow, that's scandalous. I mean, didn't y'all see me collect comic, didn't I get comic book covers? And I can't find it here? That kind of pisses me off, but it's cool. But look. So look. When we talk about this spawn, right? This game, you know, I mean, for what it is, we know what it is. It's straightforward. We pretty much know what to expect, especially if you're a Spawn fan. This is where we get into the Lil B review score. My final score. So I'm going to tell y'all like this. A Lil B review score of 80 out of 100 for this Spawn. Look, this game is classic. I advise y'all to buy this and add this to your collection. I probably will play this game again, right? I would advise y'all to play this game. You know what I'm saying? I mean, because it, for what it is, you know what I'm saying? It's fun. And, you know, it's just like one of those games where it definitely deserves to be added to y'all collection. You feel me? I'm not going to lie. So, I mean, besides like the minor pet peeves that you've seen and you heard me talk about, obviously, look, this is Xbox. Like, Xbox, the first one came out, like, what, 2001 or something like that? So, what can we expect, right? We're in 2021 right now. This game is about 20 years old. The system. So, I mean, look, y'all. This game is solid. It's classic. You know, there's nothing really else to say. Lil B score of 80 out of 100. I advise y'all to add this game to y'all collection. I will play this game again at some point when I get a chance, when I got time. But, you know, this I wanted to just go through this for y'all so y'all can see. You know what I'm saying? And it's all about making history, and I'm excited. I'm excited, and I'm excited for you. I'm excited for y'all. You know, I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? Lil B, I love y'all. Y'all know what time it is. So y'all know how we do with the chat, right? Once we get towards the end, it's time to send love in the chat, y'all. Message somebody personally. Message them directly and tell them you appreciate them. And also send a positive thought. I need y'all to send a positive thought. Even, you know, just send a, think about a positive thought. Think about something good for people in the chat right now. I'm going to think a positive thought real quick, y'all. One sec. So, look, man, I love y'all. Y'all know what time it is. We up here 2 hours breaking the game down. You know, like I said, this game is just pretty straightforward. It's straightforward, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, Pat7286, what's the Lil B score out of 100 for this one? Everybody update Pat. Somebody message Pat 7286 directly. Let them know the score. Cheekbone Music, thank you. JR said, Lil B, your Twitch doesn't save your videos permanently. I messaged you on Twitter so we can sort that out. People need these reviews. Nah, real talk, real talk. Let's talk more about it. All right, y'all. I love y'all. Y'all have a beautiful night, all right? I'm trying to think about what the next I think the next game I'm gonna do a live stream on is the original NBA 2K. Peep, y'all. I'm gonna do a live stream next of the original NBA 2K. Yes, NBA 2K, the first game of the genre. And we're gonna start it from there. You know, we're gonna break that game down from start to finish. So y'all can really see how far this game has come. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's getting real. You know that? Yeah, the game was ahead of its time. You know what I'm saying? Also, shout out to, you know, NBA Live and all that too, because, you know, we rock with the live too. Yep. But like I said, so y'all prepare for that stream, that next stream, NBA 2K. Definitely send me a reminder if I try to do something else. Kevin Jams, N64 game, Lil B, let's go. NBA 2K original, remember playing that. Yep, I got y'all. Like I said, be prepared for the next stream, y'all. It can happen at any time. Be ready at any time, y'all. Joe Bear said, what's the blue balls for? Upgrades. I love y'all. Have a beautiful night. Lil B, I do know the bass guy. We own it.